All right, starting where we left off. The beginning of part two. Where are we going? Where's my car? Oh, buddies.
Raw patrol.
Oh, what are you doing? Zap. No flip. Yeah. Oh, you bastards. Oh, I'm dead. Take two. Let's go. Maybe I just,
Raw patrol.
Oh, those are my guys.
Are these dudes?
Gotta get run over. Ah. Oh. I hate driving with keyboard and mouse. It is so bad. Yeah, baby. Ah. Can I please turn around? What? Okay. Whoa! What was that? You chasing that porcupine? What are you guys doing? Leave him alone! Alright. Okay. Anything else? Nope. All right. Wonder if there's an achievement for looking at all the monuments or something like that. Look at this place. Storming. There's another one of those holes. Can I run into it? I mean, if I could aim my. Yeah, run away, you little bitch. Hey, not the porcupines. Jesus. Ow. All right. Getting out here. All right. What do you got for me, Lars?
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita, and, Ophelia?
Where's Olofs anyway?
Uh-oh.
Ophelia! Oh, no. You didn't try to free the girls too, did you?
Already free.
We have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
You have to stop him. Please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
I feel like the Killmaster is somewhere that we probably don't want to go. Yes.
There you are. Brawn Patrol!
Brawn Patrol! What are you patrolling? He's just chasing down innocent animals. This guy's got a shirt on. What the f***? Kill this thing, why don't you? Alright. Settle down. I didn't realize this game was going to be so open world. This is like, I don't know, this game is from like 2009 or something. It's an old game. Excuse me. Get away from me. This thing is like, is this like a Skyrim horse? Can I get up here? Guess not. Maybe I'll look at the map. Maybe that's a good idea. Okay, going the absolute wrong way. Excuse me. Excuse me. I wonder if there's an achievement for running these little guys over. Excuse me. Get out of the road.
Around kicking ass.
That's where I need to go. I went the wrong way again. Get out of the way. Alright, I think we're finally going the right way. Maybe. Get Whoa! Just jump that guy. Nope. All right. What did that say? Thunderhorn. What? Why is everybody on the road? Get out of here. God damn. What are those? Oh, they're f***ing me up. Here we go. Alright.
Lars! How is she?
Fading. We need to take her to the Killmaster.
What?
Do not fear him. He chooses that name to scare off intruders.
Oh.
And protect his flock of giant spiders. He is a powerful healer.
All right, let's take Ophelia to him now.
I tried. Ambushed on the path. Lion White loyalists.
I can handle those guys. Just follow me.
We must hurry.
Let's get it. Killmaster's Mercy. Catch up with Lars on the trail to the Killmaster.
We're here to help.
We're not going all the way, though.
He's afraid of the Killmaster.
Guard!
Oh, shit. You guys really going to see the Killmaster?
Not for a mosh pit.
Demons.
Yeah.
Get over here.
Wash it up. Be safe. That was mine.
Look up to a headbanger. Yep.
It's
mosh pit.
Spot right
about now. Alright. To the mosh pit. Come on, boys. Yeah, baby. Oh, that's so cool. Kill him!
We must keep going.
What in the world?
Hey, leave that guy alone.
Uh-oh.
Yes, he looks so innocent. Zap! Zap! Oh, overheating. What are they? They're just standing up there. Boom! Boom! Come on, get down here. You alright, buddy? Oh, it just blew up! What the f***? What are you guys doing? You guys just breaking? Where are we going? Let's go. Mosh pit. Yeah, buddy. Unpenetrable force.
Someone's behind us.
Get him. Fight back, damn it. Kill these little guys first. And get these big bastards. Alright, mosh it up.
Stick with me if you want to live.
Let's go. Stampede? What? Mosh it up. Let's take out these innocent creatures. Ow! Holy.
Well, that didn't work.
I thought the mosh was supposed to help me. I'm getting on the sides or some shit.
Yeah, the mosh can really help you.
I don't think so. Just gonna stand on the side here. Did we lose them all? What was that? Aha! Boom! 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 Get f***ed. And blow up. That's kinda odd. Where are all my boys at? I wonder if I can summon anymore by doing the battle cry. Nah, maybe not. Another stampede. This is how I lose all my guys. Alright, move along. Quit shaking the screen.
Do that again sometime.
Too hot. We're about to take these guys out. Die! Yeah, baby. Nice ass, man. Zap. We done? Zap. Ow. Brutal victory, baby.
What the hell?
Noble Killmaster, this woman.
Didn't you see the sign? We don't like visitors up here.
But she's dying.
Yeah, so what's her excuse?
I beg of you. Heal this one. Wanted only to free her sisters from the grip of General Lionwhite.
Are you fighting Lionwhite? Why didn't you say so? I hate that bastard. Let's see now. Hmm.
What's happening?
People are pissing me off, for one.
Is she dead?
Not yet, but soon. These are the heaviest strings I got.
Can't your spider spin new strings? Thicker strings?
My little darling's here? No. The Metal Queen is big enough to spin the kind of strings you need. But we don't go into her lair anymore unless she bites us in half, suck out our innards, and lay her eggs in our eye sockets.
I'm going.
Then you'll both be dead, and what good is that?
I've got to get those strings, Lita.
No, Lars, listen. You have to let her go.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What?
I'd love to see her gone.
Is that Lemmy? Where is he?
I'd rather walk into a spider's nest than get involved with this man.
Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Pretty sure that's Lemmy.
Anybody want to come with me to the lair of the Metal Queen?
Lair of the Metal Queen.
Hey, you guys.